secondhand smoke is not a nuisance. It's a community health hazard. Please help advocate for clean indoor air by supporting 100% smoke-free businesses just like this one. It's time! It's time!